Occupational Therapy Program, featuring Terry Rozanski.
The Occupational Therapy Program at Disability Advocates of Kent County provides in-home assessments for persons with disabilities to make sure they maintain their independence in their home and remove those barriers that exist for people who are just having a difficult time.
My life was unmanageable wise because I had to crawl up and down the stairs to get into my house. And in the wintertime, it was terrible. I contacted quite a few places that couldn't help me, and I was referred to Disability Advocates. They referred me to Home Repair Services. Within 2 weeks of the application, they were building my ramp.
Through the occupational therapy assessment, obviously we're making sure that people have access to all areas of their home. Sometimes it's widening a doorway. A lot of times it's being able to take a bath. In this case, like Terry's, once he has a ramp, he's able to get out into the community, which increases community access.
When I saw the ramp, I was really happy because I could come and go as I please anytime I want, day or night, without calling anybody. I feel more independent. I can do things myself. I have my power chair, which I can take down the ramp and I can go to the store or wherever. When you call Disability Advocates, they'll break their neck trying to get you what they can get you. If they can get it for you, they will. Just little things, too, that make a big difference. Just a shower chair, the foam inserts that go on your silverware, and just little things like that that make my life a lot easier. And they call and check on me every couple months, ask me if I need anything or how I'm doing.
We do a real extensive follow-up with each consumer and making sure that the equipment we ordered works for them, fits them. Sometimes we end up changing it back out after something doesn't work, so we're following up to make sure the consumer is living as independently as possible. All of us just really enjoy what we do and the fact that we can make a difference for someone. When we do a home assessment like this and we see someone really struggling with a problem that we know can be solved, and thank goodness we have the community partners that make those changes and allow people to live more independently.
It's the difference of night and day. I can do anything now that I want to do. Sit and drink coffee Sunday morning on my ramp. That's what I do a lot in the morning, in the summer. I just sit out there and relax. To somebody, that's no big deal, but to me, it's a really big deal.
When you support Disability Advocates of Kent County, you're supporting programs like ours, the Occupational Therapy Department, that provide home accessibility equipment for folks who can live independently, as well as promoting and supporting the rest of our programs that provide community access.
Without Disability Advocates and a couple other organizations, I wouldn't be here. I'd be in a home. And I didn't sign up for that.